sa ngayon, I'm really excited for the new guys para kay Coach Yeng. Kasi kami, mukhang hindi na siya na-excite sa amin eh. So, ano sa mukha namin.
All bets on sports. What is fair? The energy flows. What is fair? What is fair? What is fair? What is bet? This is your victory.
We've been struggling for how many conferences already. With the system that he has, and we've already tried it. So, possibly na magbago, diba? And nami-miss na namin mag-playoffs. That's the thing na nami-miss ko talaga.
Alam naman natin, Bo, na first practice ito with Coach Yeng. May differences ka bang napansin mula sa dating coaching 2015 na nahawakan ka niya?
Hindi, when it comes to practice naman, there's no difference with it. You do it every day from Monday to Saturday. The only thing na siguro mag-iiba is yung mga set plays. We have different set plays ngayon from the past. So, syempre, kailangan din niya maghanap ng mga bala. Diba? Kasi ini-scout din naman yung mga plays niya. And he is known for plays na talagang effective. So, sa ngayon, I'm really excited for the new guys, para kay Coach Yeng. Kasi kami, mukhang hindi na siya na-excite sa amin eh. So, ano sa mukha namin.
My next question would be, anong naging tips mo sa mga rookies at sa mga bagong players na first time mahawakan ni Coach Yeng? Kasi alam naman natin, si Coach Yeng, he's a very fiery coach. No? Marami na napagalitan yan. Kumbaga may pabao na yan. Marami na kayong mga veterans na share na napagalitan kayo ni Coach Yeng. What have you told them nung pumutok na yung news nga na si Coach Yeng na ulit yung coach niyo?
Hindi, we never had a chance. Just a little tips on how we run practice, how you approach the game. Kasi hindi natin alam kung ano na yung approach ni Coach Yeng eh. So far eh. Kasi 6 years, it's been so long. You never know, baka mamaya iba na yung ano ni Coach Yeng, di ba? Pero yun nga yung sabi ko eh, kapag si Coach Yeng pinagalitan ka, ibig sabihin nun, you still have to improve. You still have a lot of space to improve. Pero pag si Coach Yeng hindi ka na pinansin, the only ano dyan is, wala na siyang makita sa'yo. Pero dating na sinisigawan ka, dahil pinagagalitan ka ni Coach Yeng, nakakarinig ka ng hindi mas maganda, mas masasaktan ka, you just need to fight for it. Kasi tulad nga yung sabi niya sa amin na mas gusto niya na parang kumbaga pinapatunayan sa kanya. Kahit na anong negative na sabihin niya sa'yo, gusto niya patunayan kanya. Challenge yun para sa kanya.
Coaching is all about winning eh. So do you think nakikita niya yung Reynolds ay na the champion in a near future?
Hindi malabo. We've been in that ano. Kailangan lang, ang ano lang kay Coach Yeng is itong mga bago talaga. That's the crucial part para sa kanya. Kasi nga, kami naman, we knows how he handles teams eh. So, hindi imposible na kahit pa paano makakuha pa ng championship.
Thank you.